they're not ready. Let's start walking. That weird carrying out here thing that didn't really go too well, but it's okay. Ooh, silence. I love it. God, Lord have mercy. Ooh. There we go. I'm gonna do some songs for you guys today. Gonna sing and play. This song's called What You Doin'?
My mind and my heart.
that's a little story. Because there are things over that fence that I don't know about yet. So listen up, ready? There's things over there that I do not know about yet. And I'm so defensive, I get caught up in the modern day and the fishing net that's pulling out my feet. I'm so defensive, I got bongos thumping in my chest and something tells me they don't be for me. Hey, I'm so defensive, I've got eggshells on my doorstep and I don't give second chances. Thank you. Mikey LaSouza, everybody. A horse. Yeah. Fuck. All right. Do you guys know some of my songs out there? Okay. I'm gonna test you on this one.
Go to class, go to work, slow.
take you out. Yeah, you're not my mom, you're not my dad, you're my tiny little boyfriend. You're not my mom, you're not my dad, you're my tiny little. I think I'm going to rent a Monte Carlo. Whenever I get to a new place, and I don't think we've ever been out here before, I like to get to know my audience a little better. And in order to do that, I'm gonna ask you guys some questions. Is that okay? Okay. Question number one is, how many of you guys have ever felt kind of like a badass bitch? Okay. It's like maybe a 50-50, I don't know. How many of you guys have ever felt like a badass motherfucking bitch? All right, fine. How many of you guys have ever felt like kind of a mean, like kind of whiny, like self-deprecating, self-loathing, like kind of like a motherfucking cunty ass bitch, if you feel me? This guy, fuck yeah. Let's fucking go. So, the reason I ask these questions is because I just want to gauge how many of you guys are living as human beings and you're not living as robots anymore. Do we feel like humans in here? Do we feel like humans? Do we feel like it? Because I think as humans, we kind of contain these multitudes. We can be good, we can be bad, we can be hideous, we can be beautiful, we can be fucking sick, we can be a cunt, whatever. You can be all of it, and I think that's okay. And I think they call this the human condition. But I call it something else. I call it the sexy villain syndrome. And some of you guys know what I'm talking about. I see it in your eyes. Are you guys ready? Are you ready to sing? All right. This song's called Sexy Villain. Yeah, I'm cool with the light and cool with the way that you ride. Bob De Niro. Sing it! Super emo, aqua girl. Elizabeth or Liz. Do we got a Liz out there? Is that a Liz? That's a true Liz? True Liz, baby girl. Well, this song's for you. Because you're a sexy little mama, just like your daddy Tyre. Oh, she don't seem the same since you're working on the corner. I hope she don't fade away. Hope she find another lover. Anyways, this love, she don't. have no idea who I am, but you want to sing. I think you might be able to sing this one, because it goes something like this. Ready? I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions had an echo in so much space. When you're out there without care, yeah, I was out of touch. And it wasn't because I didn't know enough, but I just knew too. To lose their lives out on the limb. And honey, all I remember was thinking, I wanna be. I said, baby, girl. check for you. What? Thank you. I thought you said you fucking suck. It's like, fuck you, motherfucker. This song's called Michael. So, I'm gonna invite my drummer, Connor Malloy, up to the mic. And we're gonna participate in a little ritual that we like to call affirmations. Please welcome Connor to the stage. And I'm gonna go play some drums.
What the fuck is up, everybody? Give it up for Remy Wolf. How about Remy Wolf? Okay, so here's the deal. As you guys have heard, obviously, Remy, amazing singer, right? She's an even better drummer, okay? The problem is, I can't sing at all right? So what I did was I wrote down some positive affirmations on my notes app. I'm gonna yell them out. You guys gotta yell them back at me, otherwise this shit will be really depressing. You guys, a little quiet, so we gotta yell them back. All right, we gotta do it. This is gonna be really bad. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. I am loved just for being who I am. I am loved just for being who I am. My happy thoughts will become my reality. My friends and family don't secretly hate me. Here we go. I will make breaking it down. Now I'm gonna get on the couch because we're breaking it down. We're nice and relaxed here. All right, so here's the thing, guys. Us in the band, we've been talking. We kind of feel like this summer is a Dua Lipa summer. You guys know Dua Lipa? We don't really know why. We don't know what that means, but it's Dua Lipa summer. 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 I am Dua Lipa. I am Dua Lipa. It's Dua Lipa summer. It's Dua Lipa summer.
Connor Malloy, everyone. Keep on going, huh? Okay. This next song I wrote kind of in homage to a very specific man who exists in the world. And we actually got the chance to open for this man in Italy a couple months ago. And his name is Anthony Kiedis, and the band is Red Hot Chili Peppers. And I love them. I love them a lot. Like, they're quite good. And so, like, I wrote this song, and it's called Anthony Kiedis. And we're going to play it.
Shut down, yeah, and I don't have friends anymore. Everything's so cloudy, yeah, and I don't have feelings. I fit my family dynamics like a red hot chili pepper. I love my family intrinsically like Anthony Kiedis, yeah. Everything's so whack. When I turn my back, my life shuts down, cause everything's so cloudy, yeah. Now I don't have feelings. I'm with my body and talking with Jesus. Na 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 na
shut down. And I don't have friends anymore. Everything's so cloudy. Yeah, I don't have feelings. I fit my family's dynamics like a red hot chili. I love my family intrinsically like Anthony Kiedis.
Thank you.
Thank you. I have two more songs. Thank you guys for sticking around. And if there's anybody new in the audience, My name's Remy Wolf. Hello. It's good to meet you. I love you. I hope you're having fun. It's kind of early in the day, and so I appreciate the energy. This song's called Disco Man.
When you talk, oh.